So you say the big deal is stern wheels, right?
Yep.
All this for stern wheels.
Yeah, yeah.
All right.
To each their own, right?
They're like these boats.
They're getting their fix, that's for sure. Look at this. Oh my God, look at that. I love that. I love that. Look at that.
So these are like private boats.
Oh, they are?
Just come up for the event. They have these boats and want to show them off. Uh-huh. Park them here.
Right. So, excuse my naivete, but they don't party. It's not a party boat type of a situation. I'm coming from Florida.
Could be.
Could be.
But old people, kind of.
I gotcha. That's kind of what I'm getting in Marietta, Ohio. Yeah,
yeah, it's just, yeah.
Just, yeah. But it's still damn quaint, let me tell you. End of summer, the color of the sky. This is a Kodak moment. This is why I travel, man. Little stuff like this.
Population of Williamstown, 3,000.
Yeah. Quiet.
Yeah.
But this is like a, I need my diesel, I need my easel, I need my oil paint.
Oh, I don't want you
look
here.
At that, look at
they
that.
They don't want you here.
They don't want me here.
No.
They don't want, why the hell, why the hell not?
They just want your old little boat.
They just want my money, right? Oh, they're okay. I got you. You. Okay. Yeah. This is a fitting way to end the summer.
Oh, it is the end of the
summer. It really is. Officially, like a week or two, but it's really the end of the summer. Well, you got one more weekend. This really is lovely, though. This looks more like Kentucky. It looks more like Kentucky, Mizzou. So we're basically Ohio, West Virginia. We're right smack on the border.
Yeah, West Virginia, yeah. And then over here. So this is where the confluence of the rivers.
Right.
If it bears left,
yeah,
then that's the Ohio. Where it bears right, it's Muskingum.
Strategic.
Charles, what are you doing, man?
Look at what Charles doing. Look at that backdrop. Charles doing his thing.
Yeah.
It is quite lovely, I gotta tell you.